Apart from the one that went past the window, if he went upstairs, no, you never actually got to fight one, as far as I'm aware. Have I saved him again? I've saved him again. Yeah, no, that's a fucking new gameplay thing, isn't it? Like, if you don't make any sound, they don't know where you are. Oh god, a new room. Oh, well, this is a bit fucking tricksy. This isn't a safe room anymore. Oh god, the first floor office thing is not a safe room anymore. Oh, I picked up the knife. Oh god, thank Christ for that. Right, did I lock? I don't think I did. Right, I'm gonna go unlock the speed key downstairs while I'm at it and get into the welcome Leon room. Of which I can't think there's any. Oh yeah, so any items with a red tick have served their purpose, so you can discard them from there. God, I'm not. Well, yeah. If the game's saying you're finished with it, then you're finished with it, aren't you? But it says discarded items cannot be recovered. Is there anything? The your mission to unlock your desk. The keys is easy. There are two locks, one on each side of the desk. Make sure you. No. Tenant. Right, so we've got David Ford and what? Unlock your desk. The key to success is the initials of our first names. Put the letters in order of our desks. There are two locks, one on each side. Okay, so. Right, so LE. MB. No worries. I'm trying to figure out this fucking lock puzzle. The initials of our first initials of first names. Fucking moron. Okay, E, D. That was quick. Is he dead? Ah, okay. Right, I think he's dead. No, he's not. Oh, and he's fucking ragdolling all over this shop. No, it fucking wouldn't. Headshot, there we go. Okay, so you don't have to be aiming to reload. You can just press square, square, I think the first time. Use of gunpowder, I don't need that. Right. Ammo would be nice. Thank you. Yeah. Spade. Why is it making you pick up? Under the shutters. No, the only doors that you saw under the shutter, there was one that was chained, which normally went into the big open police office in the original game. And then there was another door that was just locked with no explanation. So, no. Off the top of my head. Yeah. N E N E D, right, so okay. So N E D, we've got Marvin M R. I'm gonna brute force this one because fuck that guy. M R. Ah, okay, cool. Oh, I've just picked up a high capacity mag from the tilde. You can customize your weapons. Oh, my gun now holds 24 rounds. Right. In Leon's desk, you have to solve a puzzle to get into it. There's a note on his desk when you pick it up. You've just got to know where to look to get the answer for it in the office, in the same office. Oh, I don't know where to go first. So now I'm off looking for Claire. You know what, I feel like saving my game, but I don't. Oh, that's a point. Should I go put the spare part back in? Yeah, I say once the key gets a red, once any item gets a red tick on it, it means you've used it everywhere it can be used. Oh fuck! Oh god, I forgot about that. Oh fuck, that's the best. Yeah, but if the game's saying you're done with it, you're done with it. Did I pick up this? I didn't know. That is true. Right, that zombie's right behind that door. I doubt they're gonna do that, but yeah. Yeah, true. Oh shit, it's on the stairs! Fall over. Okay, 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 right. Can I jump over that now? What do I have to? Yeah. Right, come on, fat man.
God damn it.
Oh, good. Headshot. Right. Right. That sounds close. Fuck off. There's another fucking two down there, at least. Right. So I came in that way. Where does that go? Nope, I can't go that way anymore. Right. So I need to solve the library puzzle. I don't know how to do that. Oh fuck, a sheet just shit me up. Oh, what's this? Oh, okay, it's found some C4, but I can't pick it up. I need to use it. No, just that one. That's where I went in. Okay. Yeah, because there's three letters on each lock, and you have to use the first initials of the six officers' names. Ooh, you can see them. Right. No, just the initials of their first name. But there's six other officers, not including Leon. Marvin. So I'm taking this fucking slowly. No, just their first initial. Trying to brute force that one, but it wasn't working. Zombie downstairs. Women's locker room. Okay. Oh, the. I still don't need that. Why can't I remember where the locker room is? Oh. Fucking hell. Oh no, I found it, I found it. Oh, okay. Oh, I've just gone the right long way. That's it, so it's not there. So... Okay, I can't find it again. Oh no, there it is, there it is. Good luck, good luck. So I can either replace two or three. There's a knife in three. I need a key for that. 208. Okay, some shotgun shells. 203 gets me the side pack. Oh no, but I can't. Oh, right, you know. Get together, yeah. Let's have a look. Right, I'll replace number three. So, let's have a look. Right, I've got another knife. Do they stack? I've got fucking three knives on me right now. So, 102, 106 to get the film. I could go develop that. Right, and where in the demo, where the fuck did you find the, key card for weapons. Wrong way. No. Right, so go through the office. Oh, well, that's twatty. When your knife runs out of well, durability, it doesn't break, it just stays in your inventory. So you have to discard it. Right, I want to know what the combination is for the safe in the room. There's no way I could brute force that. Well, without taking quite a long time. Right. I don't need to carry shotgun shells yet, because I haven't got the shotgun. Combat knife key. Well, you know I'm saving my game again. So. Yep, I don't want to do that. Right, so I'm on the way to develop a film, which is where? There's no point going from upstairs. And it's safe going through here, so yeah. got 50 odd bullets, so I'm alright for the time being. Health is full, don't go through there. Here we are. So it's there, okay. I get quite a few actually, just normal slashes. I did use it once on an enemy, like stabbed him, but yeah, slash wise, it'd be quite a bit. Increase accuracy. Ah, so each of the three samurai ages have got their own benefits in different ways. I think one draws faster, one's more accurate, I think, and I think the Wesker one is just good all around. This way. Right, so Marvin says I can get Claire through the top corridor. Okay, I'm terrified. Need to crank the first lock. Are you still doing Leon's desk? Alright. The names of all the people are on the desks. Just look at it there. Oh, I've got the weapons key. I've got the weapons key card. You motherfucker. Oh, you tricky bastard. What was I about to do? Oh yeah. It's not that way. Right. I'm going the wrong way. Oh, you motherfucker. Right, if you pick up a herb and your inventory is full, you can combine it with another herb that's in your inventory. Which is good. You can't do that with ammo. You can't just combine ammo onto a gun that you've got to reload it if you can't pick up the ammo in a different space. That's a bastard. So, yeah, now I'm going to run back to a save room to drop something. Yeah. So, go back there, drop off a knife, swap it for some shotty shots. Reload and go pick up the other shotty shells. Right, the shotgun only holds 4. Right, so I can't do 102, and I can't do 203 or 208. Right. Fuck you. Oh fuck. Right, you know what? Shotgun. Something missing. Right, so that's the library cleared out. Yeah, shotgun and aiming up is not the guaranteed headshot it used to be. Okay, he's dead. Oh shit, what is this? Ooh, oh. So that's locked. Gunpowder. Fish, scorpion, bag thing. Right, gunpowder and... The second medallion. Are you still doing that? You must be. But yeah, if you think where you've got Leon's desk, you've got a lock on the left hand side and the right hand side, haven't you? I did it the first initial of obviously the first name. The left hand lock was the three desks on the left hand side, starting from furthest to nearest. And then on the other desk, I believe I did it nearest to furthest. Yeah. Yeah, you can, as providing you don't run directly past him, then yeah, you can, yeah. Because I've not bothered that guy, but the other one, the office, he just come out to get too far. Wow, fuck, where was that? Where was that guy? Oh no, it was this way, yeah. I've got a spare slot, so... Okay, this is where the helicopter crashes through the wall.
So nice to see you.
How are you doing? That helicopter just came out of nowhere.
I'm in one piece.
I'm guessing you don't have a key in one of those fancy pockets?
Unfortunately, no. but how are you doing?
You know, just surviving.
That's good.
Yeah.
Any luck with your brother?
No, not yet.
Claire, don't lose hope. I'm sure we're gonna find him. Damn it. You know what that means?
Yeah. Dinner time.
Claire, I think you should go.
Don't worry about me, Leon. You take care of yourself.
Claire, you need to go. Now!
Okay. Let's get through this. Both of us.
Marvin, I've got a situation here. I'm surrounded by zombies. Marvin, do you copy? Marvin! Damn it. What the? Oh, what the hell? Come on.
Now then. Yeah, I've got a habit of getting those network errors where it sticks me, kicks me out of parties. Yeah, he's a pain in the ass. I really, really want to save my game again, even though I just did. Is it? What's up with it? Oh shit, that's not good. Oh, luckily, I'm guessing most of your save data was backed up to cloud anyway. Ooh, high grade gunpowder. Yeah. Nice. Possibly your hard drive might be on the blink. I know what I need to do. Okay, Marvin's gone quiet.
Still alive.
Yeah, you've been saying that for a while, yeah. Fuck, where do I go? Where do I go? What have I got? Oh, shit, I'll dump that. Oh, wait, yeah. Yeah, I do not feel safe anymore, because I've just permanently opened the shutter in the main lobby. I'm sure I saw an encryption somewhere. There we go. Oh, good. Yep, I just found two incribbins, so that justifies me in using another one. Let's see what I've got. Oh, that does my little heart good. There's an auto sort on the stuff, the item chests. The library, I achieved nothing apart from clearing it out. But then I went outside and got the helicopter. Fuck no, I'm a bit low on ammunition here. However, yeah, I'm going to take an ink ribbon and save my game. Fuck off. Right. I'm trying to think. Right, so... helicopter. No, I'll take your word for it. Let's see. Trying to think of where to backtrack. Because I saw. Oh, fuck me! Fuck you, zombie. I'm going back up to where the helicopter was. There was somewhere to use the crank. However, a zombie that wasn't there before and is now just shut the fuck up. Why was it I used the fucking crank? Fuck, he got me from behind. Oh, I'm dead. Right, luckily, I just saved my game. Might not be gutter. Let's have a look. Because I've got that as well, the scepter. Right, so I know where I went wrong. Yeah, that's it. Yeah. Back to the shotgun and my one remaining shell. So through there. Through there to the left. Oh, you motherfuckers, a square crank you need. That didn't even kill it. That didn't even fucking kill it. Is it safe? Oh, what the fucking. There's two safes now with no idea what the combination is. I want to know what they are. But I did. As soon as I got that card, I was scarping back for it, yeah. Yeah. Well, it's better to be carrying a shorty than a card, isn't it? Right, I am officially at a loss. I've used the fuck out of it. I need some more ammo for it now. But I've not solved the library, but... Ah, so you can move those ones, but you can't... So I need something to... Can't move the jack in the library. What can I move that with? Oh, I've just switched over to the original soundtrack for a minute and it's immediately so much better. No, I was thinking that, but yeah, the library theme's on now. Yeah, yeah. It also changes the sound effects for the menus to the original Resi 2 as well. Yeah. I love the fact that it puts all the sound effects back to normal, back to original as well. I've now hit the classic Resident Evil point of I haven't got a fucking clue what I'm supposed to be doing. Yeah. So now I'm supposed to be... All I can do really is solve the library. but I need something to I need something to get the jack out of the way. Or a square crank. So that's blocked. Oh, the main hall. No. Nope. Nope. Nah, I never played him. Oh, it even gives it the original sound when you open the chest. Yeah, so in a month or so there's going to be a new game plus or something, and the original skins. So you get like the pixelated blocky mess of like Leon and Claire. This wasn't open before. Yeah. That was pretty good. Like this game wasn't suspenseful enough, that original music makes it so much worse. Fuck you! Oh no, I'm done. I'm done. He just scared the fucking shit out of me. Yeah, I'm done. I think that's me done for the night. I can't deal with that now.